My brothers, we meet to pay the last tribute of respect to our departed brother, who during his life and membership in our beloved fraternity lived up to its motto, culture for service and service for humanity. He exemplified the noble traditions of our organization and carried out the obligations he assumed when he subscribed to the oath and constitution required for membership in Phi Beta Sigma. It is a matter of great pride to us that during his association with us, he comported himself as a gentleman of compassion and faith and held high regard for the ideals of Phi Beta Sigma fraternity. I bring to the podium the Honorable William E. Stanley, 28th International President.
The words from Ecclesiastes, the 12th chapter, verses 1 through 7. Remember now thy Creator in the days of thy youth, while the evil days come not, nor the years draw nigh, when thou shalt say, I have no pleasure in them. When the sun, or the light, or the moon, or the stars be not darkened, nor the clouds return after the rain. In the day when the keepers of the house shall tremble, and the strong men shall bow themselves, and the grinders cease because they are few, and those that look out windows be darkened. And the doors shall be shut in the street, even the sound of the grinders is low. And he shall rise up at the voice of the bird, and all the dogs of music shall be brought low. Also, when they shall be afraid of that which is high, and fears shall be in the way, and the almond tree shall flourish, and the grasshopper shall be a burden, and desire to fail, because man goeth to his long home, and the mourners go about the streets, or even the silver cord be loosened, or the golden bowl be broken, or the pitcher broken at the fountain, or the wheel broken at the cistern. Then shall the dust return to the earth as it was, and the Spirit unto God who gave it. For God shall bring every work unto judgment with every secret done, whether it be good or whether it be evil. Now, brothers, we're going to sing the fraternity hymn, and I'm going to ask you to place your right hand over your heart as we sing all three verses of the hymn. I want you to pay close attention to the third verse, because it talks about marching on, and Brother John Lewis marched a lot for us. And the words kind of amplify what we should be doing as we go forward.
Founders of
Save their God, let us give
speaks nobly on his way. March on, ye mighty host, Lord, lead the journey done. The love of things journeys to us, till we the victory won. And when we hear from time to time, oh, sing the word of the day.
Brothers, I ask you to join me in reciting the 23rd Psalm. The Lord is my shepherd, I shall not want. He maketh me to lie down in green pastures. He leadeth me beside still waters. He restoreth my soul. He leadeth me in the path of righteousness for his name's sake. Yea, though I walk through the valley of the shadow of death, I feel no evil, for thou art with me. Thy rod and thy staff, they comfort me. Thou preparest the table before me in the presence of mine enemies. Thou anointest my head with oil. My cup runneth over. Surely goodness and mercy shall follow me all the days of my life, and I will dwell in the house of the Lord forever.
I now bring forward International First Vice President, Brother Chris Ray.
Sunset and evening star, and one clear call for me, and may there be no moaning of the bar when I put out to sea. But such a tide as women seem to sleep, too full for sound and foam, when that which drew from out the boundless deep turns again home. Twilight and evening bell, and after that the dark. And may there be no sense of farewell when I embark. For though from out our home of time and place the flood may bear me far, I hope to see my pilot face to face when I have crossed the bar.
We'll now have a musical selection from Brother Manolito Irby, Georgia State Director.
I've had some good days. I've had some hills to climb. I've had when I look around,
Brother Gillison is representing
Robin Lewis. His legacy and work live on. Whereas Honorable Brother John Ron Lewis was initiated into Phi Sigma Fraternity Incorporated in Atlanta, Georgia in 1974 through the Lambda Sigma Chapter and continued active service with the fraternity through the Tri Sigma Chapter in Monroe County, Maryland. And whereas the Honorable Brother Lewis began to fight for civil rights as a result of the injustices he saw and experienced growing up in the South, his deep concern for the plight of African Americans would lead to his becoming the chairman of the Student Nonviolent Coordinating Committee while a student at Fisk University. Because of his successful leadership in Nashville, Tennessee, Brother Lewis would become one of the Big Six in the civil rights movement of the 1960s and one of the original 13 freedom riders. His involvement in the civil rights movement would lead to him being beaten and arrested on at least 40 occasions, including the 1965 march in Selma, Alabama, across the Edwin Pettus Bridge. And whereas in 1981, the Honorable Brother Lewis was elected to serve on the City Council of Atlanta, Georgia, and in 1986, he was elected to represent the 5th District of Georgia in the United States of House of Representatives. Brother Lewis served for 34 years in various leadership positions as a congressman, including Senior Chief Deputy Will for the Democratic Party, member of the House Ways and Means Committee, and chairman of its subcommittee on oversight. For his life's work as a civil rights leader and politician, Honorable Brother John Lewis received over 50 honorary degrees from universities across the country, as well as numerous awards for his service, including the Medal of Freedom, the highest civilian honor, which was granted by President Barack Obama, and the only John F. Kennedy Profile Encouragement for lifetime achievement ever granted by the John F. Kennedy Library Foundation. In July 2017, Brother John Lewis received the highest honor that his fraternity could award him when he was inducted into the Distinguished Service Chapter of Phi Beta Sigma Fraternity when his Detroit congregation was inducted as ESA Member 180. And whereas Brother John Robert Lewis will be remembered for his life-changing leadership and his admonishment to get in good trouble, and as a loving and faithful brother, father, and husband. Therefore, be it resolved that on this day, we, the members of Phi Beta Sigma Fraternity Incorporated, as the Brotherhood of Conscious Men, celebrate the life and legacy of our beloved brother, Honorable John Robert Lewis, who worked tirelessly to promote our cause. While we join his family in moving his departure and mourning his departure, we celebrate his distinguished years as a national leader and as a brother, and we remember him with great admiration. A permanent record of this resolution shall be placed in the William E. Orr International Headquarters of Phi Beta Sigma Fraternity Incorporated in Washington, District of Columbia, United States of America, signed and sealed on the 20th day of July in the year of our Lord, 2020. Signed by the Honorable Michael E. Crystal, International President, and the Honorable Darrell A. Anderson, International Executive. On behalf of our fraternity, we salute our brother, we celebrate our brother, and we respect our brother. This time,
Brother International President Crystal, my brothers and Phi Beta Sigma Fraternity, on behalf of John Miles Lewis and the entire Brother John Robert Lewis family, we thank you for all that this fraternity has done over the years to support the work, the good work of Brother Lewis. 48 years ago, when I first invited Brother Lewis, then the director of the Voter Education Project, to give a speech at the undergraduate luncheon at the Conclave in Houston, he so did that conference and gave the speech shortly after joined our fraternity. And every day since then, we have always been supportive.
family is keenly aware of how much he loved Phi Beta Sigma fraternity, and they profoundly show their grateful appreciation to all of us for the work that we've done to support his work over the years. It's good work, it's good trouble. So on behalf of the entire family, thank you so very much.
At this time, we'll have the benediction from Brother Eric Farmer, Southern Regional Director.
To the brothers and guests, Lord, we thank you, and we ask that you bless all the brothers, guests from near and afar that attended this great occasion. As we celebrate the life of the Honorable Brother John Robert Lewis, a brother who not only served on the Beta Sigma fraternity, but also served all of mankind. As we depart, we ask for traveling graces to all. Now, may the Lord bless you and keep you. May the Lord smile upon you and be gracious upon you. May the Lord show his favor for you and give you peace. These blessings we ask in the name of Jesus Christ. Amen.
Brothers, this concludes our program. Thank you for coming out. For those who watched the simulcast, we certainly thank the support and honor that you bestowed upon our beloved brother. This time, I call brothers Dr. Scott to come forward to lead us out through a reception. Brother Scott.